Much. I've been demumped.
Olivia, how's the petition coming?
Hang on, Stephanie. Sign here to put Matthew on the ballot for student body president. Don't be hesitant. Matthew for president. Oh, no worries. We're getting tons of signatures. Unfortunately, so is Princess Tanya of Snobistan. Oh, Tanya. Okay, keep at it.
Ah, jeez.
Andrea, how are we doing? Great, Steph. Lots of signatures. But I need more balloons.
It is with the profound humility that only a great man can flaunt that I, Burwell Voltaire, generously donate to Heart Lake High the new Voltaire Gymnasium, which will now stand proudly next to the Voltaire Library, snack stand, and pay toilets. Principal Earhart.
Thank you so much for your generosity, Mr. Butthair.
It's Voltaire.
Très charmant. Your gift will long be appreciated by generations of...
Go and be sure to vote for me for mayor in Tuesday's election. And remember, vote for Voltaire. I'm fair and square.
With a face like a bear and pink underwear.
Vote for Voltaire. He's rich. Vote for Voltaire. He's rich. No. Sorry, sir.
Oh, and students, don't you forget to vote for the other Voltaire. The one who's running for an even bigger office. President of the Heart Lake High student body. My stunningly beautiful, perfect little angel, my daughter, Tanya.
Hey, no fair. Tanya's got her dad campaigning for her. Thank you, Daddy. Or should I say, Mayor Daddy.
I told you.
Emma! I'm not asking you to vote for me just because I'm the daughter of the future mayor of Heart Lake City, who's donated zillions and zillions to the city and owns most of the town. No! Vote for me because I can get him to do anything.
Look!
Oh, look! Vote Matthew balloons. Isn't that clever? Ow.
Emma!
Oh, God.
I have an idea. Come on. Emma, let go of the balloons one at a time, so you'll come down slowly. What?
Let go of the balloons one at a time.
She said, let go of the balloons.
Not like that. That was a close one.
That was amazing. You okay?
Yeah. And now the paparazzi's at us.
Good thing I bought the school that trampoline in the nick of time. No, folks. Your vote is all the facts I need. Burwell Voltaire, not just any hero.
You did that deliberately just to ruin my speech. Regret that, all of you.
Personal, oh, blah blah blah. Blah.
Lollipop was the best part of your speech, but hey, that's just me. 198, 199, 200. Stellar, we did it. Matthew,
yes. Yeah, girlfriends, we did it.
Let's go hand them in.
Come on, let's go.
Checked. You're 50 names short, and I'm afraid the noon deadline just passed.
What? You're doomed. It's cockroaches!
I'm so sorry, Matthew. I just don't get it.
Yeah.
We were so sure.
Just heard the news. So very sad. Sigh. Well, I guess I'll simply have to run unopposed.
The nerves of that girl.
Now let's break her widow clean.
Down, girl.
Yeah.
Funny, though. I wonder how she knew about the signatures so fast when we just found out.
Yeah.
Good point. Something smells rotten.
Well, don't worry.
No, not like that.
There must be a way to...
Yeah, nobody does that to our friend. Maybe if we...
Mia, Emma, all of you. Look, I really appreciate everything you've done. But face it, it's over. Frankly, I'm kind of done with politics for now.
Matthew, you can't just...
Look, as far as I'm concerned, if Tanya wants the job that badly, she can have it. Sorry.
Poor guy.
Well, that's it. We're finished. Maybe not. According to the student body constitution, any candidate who resigns voluntarily may transfer their signatures to another candidate.
Yeah, but Matthew doesn't have enough signatures to transfer, remember?
Yeah.
Besides, who could we get to run this late?
I think I smell brain.
I know one person who's ticked off enough to take on Tanya.
Who?
Me.
Oh.
Tell you what, girls. Since an election really should have more than one candidate, I'll stretch the rules.
Okay.
If you think you can get those last 50 signatures, I'll extend the deadline an hour. But only 1 hour. Understand?
Yes. Let's do it.
Congratulations, Stephanie. You're on the ballot.
We did it, girls.
No!
Wow.
We're nearly done. How are the bumper stickers coming?
Almost finished.
And they're not just for bumpers. These babies will stick to anything. Right, Noah?
Oh, okay.
Okay, now does this look more like Stephanie?
Seriously?
Not even enough.
I hope Steph gets back soon with more printer paper.
Yeah. What's wrong?
My posters.
I told you she'd like them. See? They're not just boring old posters. They make us.
I don't think she doesn't like them.
This hallway is haunted. Emma decided to get artistic. We begged her to stop.
If it'll help, I can go draw mustaches on Tanya's posters.
Oh, that's stellar. I'll go do the beards.
No mustaches or beards. I do want to win this election, but not the way Tanya's doing it. Somebody needs to show her that you don't have to play dirty to win.
Yeah.
Anyway, maybe Emma's right. My artsy new posters are attention getters. See?
And if elected, I promise that after school sports will be the most fun ever.
Vote for Tanya!
Okay, that is like highly annoying as hell.
Oh,
Wait, what did they just... I'll go around from the silver chips.
Victory speech at the new Boutère supermarket opening.
I want to thank the good folk of Heart Lake City for electing me your ruler. Mayor, I vow to be the best mayor money can buy.
You've got to be serious.
And Heart Lake High students, remember, we're counting on you to vote for Tanya.
Great. Just great.
Exactly. And you don't have Mayor Daddy on your side. I say you've got to do whatever it takes.
She's
on,
right.
Mia. Stephanie can win this without playing dirty. Oh, yeah. Once the voters taste these, you've got this.
Good.
You're right. No one can say no to my cupcakes.
Let me take a taste.
You got my vote.
Another informed voter. It kind of gives you faith in the system, doesn't it?
What's that? You've got to be serious. How can this get any worse? What in the world?
Tanya!
Ooh.
Hot sauce. We've been chili peppered. You guys, trash these cupcakes. Mia, come with me.
Wait, where are we going?
For reinforcements to Cupcake Heaven.
Please.
Sorry, none left. Boutère Industries just bought every last cupcake.
Tanya!
Okay, that's it! I'm done! No more Miss Nicey Nice! This is war!
Tomorrow is the election for student body president, and so that you'll be knowledgeable voters, our two candidates for the office will now present their final campaign speeches. Our first speaker is Stephanie.
Get it, girl.
Hi, I'm Stephanie, and I'm running for student body president. But instead of giving you a long, boring speech, I'm gonna let my friends say it in song.
Go do it, what's right.
office?
Do it.
Well, okay. This should make Tanya's speech real interesting.
Second candidate, Tanya.
My fellow students, honored guests, I'm running for president because I'm filled with beans. No, I mean pride. Filled with pride in our school. Though my opponent may stand on ceremony, I stand on Principal Earhart. No, wait, that's not right. I mean, I have a rash. No, a rash of spit. I mean, spirit. That is,
I think they pulled off something.
So vote for me, the natural born cheater.
And we're all anxious to hear the results. I know I am.
No sweat. You're a shoo-in.
Yeah.
She's right. So I guess dirty tricks really do work.
Hey, just remember, Tanya would have done it to her.
You're right, Mia. She would.
Mm-hmm. And here it is. Your next student body president will be...
Miss Earhart, wait!
Stephanie?
What are you
Before
doing?
Before you tell us the winner, I have something I want to say.
Of course.
When I started this campaign, I wanted more than anything to win. I still do, but somehow along the way, I ended up doing stuff I'm not proud of. And the truth is, it's no good winning if you turn into the very thing you were fighting against. Anyway, I'd like to withdraw my name from the election.
What? What is she doing?
Stephanie, are you certain? Well then, I guess that's your right. In that case, the winner is...
Wait a minute!
Huh?
Tanya?
You can't get away with that!
With what?
You're just trying to make me look bad. I mean, what's the point of winning if nobody's a loser? And there is no way I'm letting you be more noble than me. Principal Earhart, I withdraw from the election, and I do it first.
Great.
Well, somebody's got to be president, and you're the only two running. Congratulations, Matthew. You've won.
But I didn't have enough signatures.
You got close enough. You're president. Deal with it. Assembly dismissed!
Wow, Matthew, good job.
You rock! That was awesome!
You did the right thing, Steph. I sure hope so.
But aren't you just a little curious who won? I mean, it was probably you, but now we'll never know.
It doesn't really matter. I'm fine not knowing. But, I think I left my phone back there. You guys go ahead. I'll catch up with you.
Okay. guess it's gonna take a while for them to chase them.